Takedown. Takedown two. Don't go, AC. Run out of bounds like I showed you. Good job. Hit that, hit that, hit that. For consolation, first round's a minute, and then after that, there'll be two. Come on, AC. Bring him back, bud. Gonna get dinged for stalling. Right. Get up off your knees. Shit for people to keep track of. Come on, bud, turn him. Turn him.
Come on, AC.
That's two.
Oh, should be two.
Fingers.
I thought it should be. What do I know? Don't get too grabby right there. Tell Will DeBoer he should be watching this match. Right over there. The forward pressure. I guess he didn't have him over long enough. 0-0, beginning of the third period. What am I looking at? Oh, 10 seconds left. Never mind. I'm on glue. Don't let him go now, AC. Don't let him go. Seconds, they say. Now you're gonna have to go. Now he's got a stall warning though. That's not good. Take down, bud. Oh, probably going to cut him. Good. 1-0. Well, he needs a takedown right now. Careful, AC. Finish that.
Trying to do a Rudy move?
Huh?
Trying to do a Rudy move?
Yeah. Uh-oh. Shit. Yeah, I told him, watch the head and arm, dude. That match is over, dude. Fucking stupid fuck. All right, get out of there. Pin right there.
Get that arm out. Does he have an arm?
Yeah. Come on, get your hips over. Jesus, AC. On a head and arm. On a head and arm. On a friggin' head and arm. On a friggin' head and arm. I can't believe it. Look at Stevens down there. He just can't believe that he'd get head and arm like that. That's all.